but no, one sec, I'm not sure. Are we serving schoolgirl or are we serving sophisticated but cutesy? You know, like, yeah. I'm not a child, I'm just a curly girl who wants to have fun. So I'm attempting to do Vlogmas this year. I'm not going to be doing one video a day because I think honestly that's too much. So maybe once a week. So for my first vlog, we're kicking it off with a gift for you guys because of course Christmas is the season of giving. So I'm heading to Newmarket and I'm going to be shopping for you guys. And Newmarket is really awesome because you can find a lot of things that you won't find other places. Without wasting too much time, I'm just gonna pick up Anka and then we're gonna head. Who side mein? Pehle dost ko uthana hai, fir.
Come. Show my face on camera.
What's up, Anka? Are you excited?
I don't know. Yeah, of course I'm excited. But
you would have been shopping in Newmarket.
I haven't been to Newmarket since, I don't know. It's just been forever.
My dad said that it's going to be like chock-a-block. So shit. I'm a little concerned about, a little anxious and a little scared because I don't know how to behave in public anymore because I've been cooped up in my room.
I think when you go there and you see them and your haggle mode is just going to come out.
You think they're going to increase all of the prices because we have a camera?
Yeah.
I think we go to the shop,
discreet,
you know, price the items and then take out the camera. So that they're not like, oh shit, these are like vloggers. Let's charge them like, you know, like 1,000 rupees. No, but I think it's going to be fun. More than anything, I'm more excited to be like shopping. You know what I mean?
It just hasn't happened in the longest time. Actual shopping. It's just been online, online, online. Everything online.
I know.
It's going to be good fun.
Yay!
Just to be out also is going to be so much fun.
Yeah, and you look, this is so cute. Look at her. You look damn cute, man.
It'll be fine.
You just do and your hair looks amazing. Acha, theek hai, I'm embarrassing her. Catch you guys later. We are at Newmarket
and we have Ranveer Singh behind, dancing behind us.
We don't get copyrighted for this. Copyright strike lag jayega.
Advertising ho raha hai. Kaise ho sakta hai?
That's also true. Anyway, we're at Newmarket and it's not as crowded as I thought. And I think we should go that side to pick up some things and then we'll come back to this place in the middle. I got scrunchies the last time I was here. Really nice time. We'll check that out.
Sounds good.
Like the red.
Yeah, red looks nice. It's okay, huh?
I like
one
this.
Of the options. Really, yeah, that's really cute. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's
This is really pretty. And it's also really pretty. I like this also.
Yeah.
What do you think?
These are cute, yeah.
Which one? Both,
not
right?
Both? Yeah.
अच्छा ये थोड़ा छोटा है ना
थोड़ा सा लेकिन ये अच्छा लगेगा इससे अच्छा ये लगेगा
हाँ तो फिर ये वाला छोड़ दीजिए तो इसका भी दो दीजिए ना
वाला तो ऐसा पिन दे दो
ऐसा वाला दे दो
बहुत अच्छा डिपिंग सबसे अच्छा ये कलर है।
नहीं
इसमें दो पीस ले लिया, अभी लगाया है।
सेम कलर है, देखिए।
हेलो मैडम, दो पीस
क्या चाहिए
मुझे? आप बताइए क्या है?
हेयरबैंड
वगैरह
बोझ
होगा?
हाँ जी, बोझ नहीं
वो बना हुआ,
लेकिन सिर्फ वो
क्लिप चाहिए।
इसका दो दो, मतलब एक कलर का दो दो होगा?
हाँ
ये अच्छा है। व्हाट डू यू थिंक? This is cute. Yeah, I like this. इसका दो होगा? I think this is really cute. Very cute, ना?
एक ये वाला भी होगा मैम, छोटा वाला?
नहीं, that's a little childish, ना? हाँ, इसका दो दीजिए।
दो नहीं होगा। Pink है दो, ये pink है दो।
What do you think? Is this too loud? A little childish, no? No, but no, one second, I'm not sure. Are we serving schoolgirl or are we serving sophisticated but cutesy?
Okay, in that case.
See, that way this makes sense. This, iska do hoga? Ye wala nahi chahiye, bhaiya.
Ye nahi chahiye.
Nahi.
Ye sab to single.
This is also really nice. It's a little more, you know, like, yeah. I'm not a child, I'm just a curly girl who wants to have fun. You know what I mean? Iska hoga?
सिंगल ही सिंगल है वो।
अच्छा तो फिर एक ये वाला दे दीजिए, एक ये वाला दे दीजिए। I really like this one, but it's too small. Like it's really tiny.
Butterfly.
ये वाला नहीं है ना भैया, बड़ा साइज में, मतलब ये वाला साइज में?
नहीं।
ये प्रिंट? Really like this.
तो पीली का कलर भी है, देखिए।
I think it's a little childish. I mean, because it's so small, right? The big ones are still, you know, like. I don't know. I could be wrong. It is, no, very honestly, how weird is it vlogging in public?
Vlogging is weird, period, for me.
People are staring at us like as if we're aliens or something. But you know what? It's not that crowded. If it was more crowded, then this would have been like way more sort of, you know, embarrassing. If you want to come back to that shop, so let's say this is like the middle of New Market, then this is on this side. So Manyavar wala gali, it's the fourth shop on the left. Now I just want to go back to this other place that I had bought scrunchies from the last time that I was here. Really nice shop. So this is in the middle of New Market, right outside Sim Park Mall. You can get that, sir. না আই থিঙ্ক আমি লাস্ট টাইম ওখান থেকে কিনেছিলাম, ওই দোকানটা ও এই দোকান, আই এম নট শিওর। না না না, ও পাশে, ও পাশে।
छोटा साइज का दीजिए, इसका छोटा में कलर चाहिए। हेलो, ये आपका रेड है, वाइट है,
ब्लैक होगा?
इसमें ब्लैक ये है, बड़ा का कलर पैकेट निकाल के।
हाँ, दिस इज प्रिटी, नो? दिस इज रियली
प्रिटी। ये कलर छोटा का ये देखिए, कलर 1 2 3 4 5 यहाँ कलर है।
इसका इसका 10 दे दीजिए।
10 दे
दीजिए। लेकिन ये सब अलग अलग साइज है भैया।
नहीं, साइज सभी
ठीक है ना?
ये वाला आपका ठीक है, ये सभी की सब
ऐसे टाइप का
दीजिए, वैसा टाइप का एक ही पीस है वो, इसीलिए नहीं दे, सब एक जैसा देंगे ना, अलग अलग दे के फायदा नहीं है ना।
वेलवेट ले सकते हैं?
दे ना हो यार।
नहीं, इसका 10 दीजिए।
हाँ तो इसका 8 हुआ है, दो पीस और ला दे रहे।
हाँ
दो पीस और ले दे, 10 हो जाएगा। ये बड़ा का लिया, छोटा का कलर?
ये वाला कलर बहुत अच्छा है, ये वाला,
ये वाला, ये ले ली।
हेलो,
इसका एक और होगा?
नहीं, एक एक ही आता है।
नहीं, लेकिन इसका क्वालिटी उतना अच्छा नहीं है।
ये अलग चीज़ है, ये कड़ा कपड़े में।
हाँ नहीं, हमको ये सॉफ्ट टाइप
सॉफ्ट वाला में। ये आपका छोटा का आ गया, छोटा का कलर नहीं देखा। एक दो तीन,
अच्छा चार, इसका 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 दो दीजिए।
इसका दो, ये रहा।
नहीं, थोड़ा सा अलग अलग है।
अच्छा ठीक है, हम जैसा देख रहे हैं मिल जाएगा तो ये।
हाँ,
सेम कलर का ना।
हाँ हाँ हाँ, दिस इज रियली प्रिटी। आई मीन कंपेयर टू दिस, दिस इज रियली प्रिटी।
ये ले, ठीक है ना।
ये है कि जुड़ा करके
पीछे से, ओ मतलब ऐसे करके रैप करते हैं अराउंड द बन। दैट्स सो कूल ना। देयर आर डिफरेंट कलर्स आल्सो।
देखो
रिंगलेट को, छोटा वाला क्लिप चाहिए।
सिंगल सिंगल,
हाँ सिंगल क्लिप विद एक्सटेंशन।
अब एक्सटेंशन तो जैसे,
या ही इज टेक इट आउट।
हाँ तुम भी सोच रहे भैया, इधर दिखाइए।
एक बार निकाल लेना, 10 बार घूमेगा।
ये भी दो निकाल।
ये सिंथेटिक है ना
जी?
और रियल हेयर का कितना पड़ेगा?
रियल हेयर का आप तो ऐसा वॉल्यूम में आप लीजिएगा।
नहीं, हमको इतना वॉल्यूम नहीं चाहिए, हमको सिंगल क्लिप्स चाहिए।
वो आपको 800-900 का आएगा।
अच्छा, दिखाइए।
रियल में, रियल में नहीं आएगा।
रियल में नहीं आएगा, सिर्फ सिंथेटिक में आएगा।
सिर्फ सिंथेटिक ही में आएगा कलर। और रियल में क्या आप अपने खुद कर सकते हैं?
अच्छा,
कहीं रियल में सब स्ट्रेट आता है, कल बहुत नहीं।
अच्छा, सो द प्लेस दैट वी आर गोइंग टू इज कॉल्ड गीता। दिस इज वेयर आई बेसिकली बाय ऑल ऑफ माय मटेरियल फ्रॉम, एंड द सैटिन दैट यू सी मी यूज इन माय DIYs आई आल्सो बाय फ्रॉम द शॉप। D59, आई थिंक दैट्स द शॉप नंबर। I don't know what is with me and pinks these days, you know. I'm just like obsessed with anything pink. Camera's not like picking up how pretty this is like in real life, you know. Like these are gorgeous. But see, it's not looking like much. I think no to this. This is a little more unique, right? But this is a little more pretty. I don't know. This is a unique look. No, I like this. This is pretty.
Yeah, it's pretty.
ये रख दीजिए।
यहाँ
पर दिखाइए।
कौन सा कलर चाहिए?
वैसे
बनाएंगे ना तो फटने का डर रहेगा आपको।
हम बता रहे हैं, I'm saying that let's say they want to make like a satin, like a pineapple people or something, or like a scarf. This is
works enough.
This is enough material, right? Even for a scarf, right? This should be enough material. Right.
Yep.
That they can make like scrunchies or like hair bands and stuff. Okay. की
गॉड
चलो हाय We're done with Newmarket and we're on our way back now.
Super tired, super exhausted. You've got some really amazing things for you guys though.
Yeah, yeah, they're really pretty. I like the satin so much. Yeah, the colors are so pretty. Really nice. Also those crunchy and like those Bose crunchy things. I wasn't expecting to find so many things in Newmarket.
Yeah.
Also the Bose, also the flowers. They're really pretty. So yeah, I think a good haul. I think I'm very satisfied with the things that we got. And hopefully you guys enjoy them. I'll sit down and show you guys exactly what I got and stuff, obviously. For now, we're extremely exhausted and very, very drained.
Yeah, Anka, it's been a really long day.
Yeah, did you enjoy the day though?
Yes.
Yeah. We got some candy floss, by the way. Newmarket wouldn't have been complete without this. So yeah. Alright,
bye.
Let me show you all of the things that I got for you guys. So I got these three rose hair clips. I got some large scrunchies. I got some medium size scrunchies. I chose black because black is always neutral and functional. You can wear them every day. I got some bow clips, two scarf scrunchies, two satin bow ties, really pretty to do a half updo with. One more very pretty green scrunchie. And I also got some satin material. You can make scarves or pineapple keepers or headbands with these, whatever you choose. I'm not gonna stitch them. I'm just gonna leave it up to you guys to decide to do what you wanna do with them. There are gonna be two giveaway winners. Both parcels will be exactly the same, except one will have a green bow with these large checks and one will have a green bow with these small checks. One will have a pink scarf scrunchie with the stars on it, and one will have a scarf scrunchie with this chevron print on it. Apart from these two items, both the giveaway parcels are pretty much identical. So, what do you have to do to win? You have to be subscribed to my channel and leave me a comment down below. Also, make sure that you're following me on Instagram and leave me a comment under my latest Instagram post. Why did I choose to pick up items from Newmarket? Mostly because I'm a Calcutta girl, I love my city, and I love Newmarket. It is such an amazing place to shop. You'll find things that you honestly won't find anywhere else. Newmarket is iconic in Calcutta, and also it is a very big part of Christmas in Calcutta. So that was pretty much it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.